Everyone, it's Nightsmare, and welcome to another video. Today we're gonna I'm just gonna do a little show off some games I may want me to do. So this is Day and the Man. I will show you all of the ones at the end. I may do a little bit of Toka since I can get some of the games. All Peach Buggy Racing, Dungeon Boss, Red Ball Fort, and yeah, that's it for the Vice. There are other games that I may do too, like called Shitak. No, I'm joking. That's my favorite. Sure, I couldn't see them. So let's look at Dan the Man. I have already started, and I have I can get free money if I wanted to, and stuff. And it was exciting, Halfpick, and actually another company. It's not just one person, but Studio Joe Ho made it with them. Not just Halfbrick. Because Studio Joe Ho made... If you do not remember this, I go to story mode. Yes, I'm just going to show you a little bit what I've completed. Dang in the mail. I don't know if I'm using Dan. I may be using custom. But I may change it so you can see Dan a little bit. Enter the Dark Master. So it's maybe hard to control because I'm using one hand to record. So right here you can buy things that you need. So obviously you can buy this or this. You can buy it twice. So I think I'm going to buy a gun. I'm going to buy it twice. So I'm going to save that for later. Okay, so what I need to do. Okay, I'm too damn. I have other upgrades, so let me see. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. So I'm gonna put you down for a little bit once you get past this, so you'll be able to see. So I'm gonna pause when I'm done. I made it to this area. So what you do here, you punch the guy, and then you're gonna see if he's gonna give you something. And you jump with this button, so you shoot with this little button. Now you can only get this if you have gun stuff, so yeah. So I'm not going to show you the full thing, but yeah. So you shoot with that, and you can see that. And you do that, and then you move with the arrows like usual. And then, okay, so we're going to have this fight. All I do for this, I'm going to do this. Come down here. Ah! Come down here. Fight me like a man. Ah! Ah! That's just what I do. Even now, like, little... This side. And, ah! Ah! I'm almost out of ammo. Is that it? Oh, God. This one was a cool person. Oh, God. Get him! Get him! I'm gonna quickly have to. Oh, this is gonna be the end for Dan the Man. Yes, I'm gonna show you. And then I can show you my custom. And in the comment section, I would like you to vote in here. Come on. Okay, so there's Dan. No, well, this isn't them. What the? Yeah! Ha! Ha! So that's my custom, guys. So this is Dan. So cool. This is Joe. He looks peace, dozy. And there's Barry. And guess where Barry's from? Jetpack Joyride. Now, if you ever do Jetpack Joyride, so I have that game. I can get it. So I can get that if you guys want me to. Now, if you ask me to do like money game, and remember, this is Kendall. So if you have a game that is for GameCube, it may not be there. Not GameCube. But yeah, and then I have this custom guy. So that's what I made him, so I can see what I made him. So I made him knights. But I didn't keep that on. I changed to this. Oh, I could have this, but I choose this. And then I kept this on. But I believe I did. Yeah, I did that. And then I did that. So yeah, I don't know what I did. But since I use underground, and then there's like the Halloween battle simulator. The battle simulator is like cool. If you play Camera Battle, it would be this is where you beat up characters and stuff. So let's go on to the next game. Beat this game. This game is a little harder, but it's actually a little bit more easier because all I gotta do is this with this. So it's not that hard since it's not like a racing game. Remember to do this racing game. Say hashtag racing from the day and the man. Do hashtag Dan. And then hashtag ball for red ball for it. So what we do, we play. And then we all could do split screen. No championships. What we're gonna do, we don't have no chance. I'm gonna go to all career. Choose series. Go on to the series. Just like one quick race. That's it. So let's get ready to race. Okay, so I didn't get to see what it was. This button right here is have a super accelerate. It's like Angry Birds Go. Oh yeah, there's okay. And the music's really loud. I'm sorry for that. Oh god, don't hit the thing. That's a tree. Yeah, since I'm only using one hand. Oh gosh. Jeez. Oh god, another one. Oh my god. Drifting. I'm not gonna win this one. I know that for a fact. But I'm just showing you. Yeah. So, it won't be. Oh gosh, no. Yeah, so let's see what my item is. My item is crazy. Then I have this. We only get it once per race. It's like the oh goodness, it's like the Angry Birds Super. What do you have in the game? Oh no, over there. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's actually try to get a good place here. Got chicken. It's really hard to control, not lying. Because I am only using one hand. Oh god, please. Don't get me. Move on, my move. Oh no, I'm not gonna get it. Ah, first place. I'm in second. So I didn't get any stars. I'm just gonna continue. So that was just Toy Beach Buggy Racing. And what was the other one I said? Oh yeah. This game. I'm sure a lot of people already know, but I'm just showing people that don't know what they look like. And this may take a while. I don't know why I did this. I should have done this first. But Dungeon Boss. I may have to do this in a separate video. We're doing this. Oh, what's happening? It's happening. It's blue on your screen, sexy purple on my screen. Oh, there you go, Dungeon Boss. Yay. Loading. Oh, something I may do this on my channel. So I hit Sonic sign. Yeah. Oh, yes, I did change my name to Sonic to Mine, not Sonic Elizabeth. Not Sonic to Mine Elizabeth. I did change my front cover. Not my front cover. My, like, little avatar to, like, a Toka Boca Mini Sonic I made. Come on, Dan Data. This game is like post-log. It's like Reaper and stuff. Downloading new characters and dungeons. Better be fast. Come on. 2 minutes left and I want to be able to show Red Ball. There was like a fast mode, so I'll probably be using that. When I get to the boss, I'll use the thing and then I'll finish it with fast mode. Come on. What does pre-loading mean? Like loading means like happening now. Pre means happening before. So does it mean loading? Cause it says like right there, it's pre-loading. Wait, here it says loading ... and this is big gap. This is my finger size. Should be about, like, yeah. Come on. Come on, I'll go. There you go, tap to play. Don't say that you aren't working. Please don't say you aren't working. No. It's not working. Okay, it's just lagging. Okay, this is really loud. Wait, it's really loud. There you go. Pumpkin's game, you know what? There's pumpkin here. Ends in 2 days. It's okay. I only won. I don't play this game super much. So, okay, what was your portal? What's this? What's the portal? I got this free thing. Great summon. One free summon. I get. Okay, health potion. Now let's do a quick dungeon campaign. I don't have a dungeon yet. I'm not far enough to have a dungeon yet. Let me compound. Okay. So I'm here. Lake of Slag. So it's called. And I'm gonna enter. My team, this is my strongest team, I believe. Because, like, her superpower is that his is Pig Rampage, which is a couple. His protects us. So I will take one heal potion. And then, if you do not use it, don't worry. It does not go away. But you used to only be able to use two, but now you can use three in this one. Before I stopped playing, I can use two. Which, when I got these, I was like, I'll get these over there. Come on, we don't got time to load. As soon as I'm done the boss, I'm like, so I'm going to show you Red Ball. Global Leaderboard, Tracks, Trophies, Engine, and more goes take lead. Okay, there you go. So here we go. So then those look. Looks this good. So this game is like you literally just tap. So it tells you the beast. It's a beast warrior. Okay. He's on right here, I think. Go. For three. Play. About this game. Rain Deacon. Now what she does, she finds the weak spots and explodes them in a super. He thinks, but I think he goes up and like, okay, so I can show you now. What they all do. So who's the boss? It's gonna be like two, just one. Perplex. And he's not putting anyone in. Okay. So this is like you can use this and just tap him. Or you can press this and wait and tap the most critical area. This guy will damage reflect. Oh, oops. I'm gonna do that. So all damage is reflected. And this guy, it's Sucker Punch. Melee attack does damage for bonus. The buff target. It's another crit, so. Ooh. Very good. So I'm just gonna use these because this guy's almost dead and stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much Sunday Boss. And probably most of you see Red Ball. I couldn't remember, but it's going to be like a little long load. I'm just going to show you what Red Ball looks like. Come on. Red Ball, don't fail me now. Come on. I made a video for the long. Okay, come on. No, don't load. Please don't be loading. Oh, God, I only got 10 seconds left. Okay, you can see now. Play. No. Stop. I'll be able to show you guys. I'm sorry, but I will make a video after this. So, see you later and goodbye.